He's the host who's been making us laugh for 10 years.
And now, there's only one thing to do.
I think we should start the second 10 years.
Pucker up for a huge night of Rove tonight. Yeah.